Hey guys, I'm out of the hot springs today because we're trying an experiment today using dry ice. So Crazy Russian Hacker just posted a video on the internet throwing 30 pounds of dry ice into a swimming pool, and it made a really cool effect, so it got me thinking. I went to the store and cleaned them out, and I just picked up 200 pounds of dry ice.
Oh wow.
So I brought my family out to the hot springs today because as far as I know, nobody has ever tried throwing dry ice into the hot springs. I need a little bit of help today, so I enlisted my buddy Jeremy to come out. He's gonna be our guinea pig. And we're gonna get started by smashing up all this dry ice and throwing it in a bucket. And then we're gonna toss 100 pounds of dry ice into a pool with Jeremy. And we really have no idea what to expect here. As long as you keep moving it quickly, there's not enough time for it to frostbite your fingers. But you don't wanna grab onto this stuff for very long. It is cold. Now the more we can break up this dry ice, the quicker it's gonna react with the water because there's gonna be more surface area. The bottom of our bin is cracking and the dry ice is falling out. That's how cold it is.
We should probably get it going, huh?
Oh wow, that's amazing.
So good!
Have you ever seen anything like this before?
No.
The whole bottom fell out of that bucket.
Oh really?
Yeah, it's completely destroyed. This is the bucket I used to throw the dry ice, but it got so cold on the bottom that the plastic completely shattered. How crazy is that?
Jeremy, how long has it been going?
Okay guys, I can't believe this. We're pushing 7 minutes and it's still going strong. This water is so hot, I can't believe that dry ice has lasted. You can see how thick that fog still is. Now a block of dry ice like this is solid carbon dioxide. When it hits the water, it heats up and the carbon dioxide vaporizes and goes back into the atmosphere. The moisture in the air is getting so cold that it's condensing and turning back into a cloud, and that's what the vapor is that you're seeing here. What kind of sorcery is this? I've actually still got some remnants of the dry ice down here. May as well throw that in. Oh, my little boy just threw one into this pool, that's cool. We found the secret stash. Okay, we're gonna do one more shot into this pool back here and see how that looks. Jeremy, is this what you expected to be doing today? That beat's having a real job, doesn't it? Okay, so this is seriously awesome, guys. Perfect day to be doing this experiment. With all the steam coming off, it looks like it'd be minus 52 below, but it's not. It's more like 85, and we're loving it.
Smile, you're on TV.
Hey.
So we used up quite a bit of dry ice. We're down to about our last 40 or 50 pounds. So I'm gonna go talk to the staff and see if they'll turn on the water slides for us. Maybe we can take these bad boys for a ride.
Where did you go?